Sina Grace, writer of Iceman. Thank you for coming on This Week at Marvel again.
Thank you. Yeah, you're of the course. Best. Thank you.
I wanted to have a little fun, and I wanted to rank Icemans. Because you'd have different looks and different sort of iterations for Bobby.
Okay.
And maybe we'll do a little ranking system.
Okay.
You got something in mind?
Yeah. I mean, well, it seems like the easiest thing to do would be like chill, not chill, and then like dope or fat for like the coolest.
So Snowman Bobby.
I'm going to put that one as chill. Okay. Just like, you know, because he's so, that's so classic, iconic.
Got some great boots.
Yeah. Yeah, and it's like he was so funny. Like he really just, from the get-go, you know what he is. Like he's a giant prank.
Chunky?
Not chill.
Not for
I
you.
I do not like that. Well, you know, and then here's some tea as to why I don't like that, because I've talked about this with my editor, and I'm like, his power should be an expression of like his ability to control his own power. So to me, like, yeah, so when he's like he has full control of his powers, like every arm hair could be like ice, like it's so precise.
Hulky.
Fat, dope. I love that. I love like when John Romita Jr. would draw him in the Uncanny X-Men 300s and stuff.
Young, time displaced Bobby.
Chill. He's so cool.
Yeah.
He's so cool.
And then finally, Accountant Bobby.
The fattest, the dopest, the most responsiblest.
What up, y'all? I'm back, and you know, that was really cool. But what else is super cool? The Marvel HQ app, which is available now for download on Google Play and Amazon. And the Marvel HQ app is jam-packed with content for families and Marvel fans of all ages. It's got endless runner games, memory games, puzzle games, trivia, quizzes, and even some neat exclusive stuff. Plus, there are plenty of things in the app that you can download for offline play, which I love. Download the Marvel HQ app from Google Play or Amazon right now and stay glued for future updates.